celebration this evening. Of course, the wedding of Mo and Hannah tonight to celebrate. We're going to be doing some drinking. We're going to be doing some eating. And of course, we're going to be doing a whole bunch of dancing. But before we get into any of that, I have some very important people to introduce to all of you. So, if you have to focus your attention right over here to our grand entranceway. We're going to kick things off this evening with our bridesmaids. Ladies and gentlemen, help me out. Put your hands together for Blake and our maid of honor, Sarah. You guys can make some more noise than that. It's okay. There they are, Blake and Sarah. I love it, I love it. And now, I want to welcome you all to Sunday Night Live. Tonight, we have a matchup between Turkey and the United States. It's time to meet our starting lineup. Coming out first, standing at 5'8". He's from Brooklyn, but somehow knows how to play the bagpipes. Put your hands together for Ryan! All right, up next, standing at 4'8", hide your wife, hide your girlfriends, or put them on the top shelf. Put your hands together for Chris! There we go, keep it going. 5'11", the Italian coupon boy, Michael! Standing at 6'1", straight from a re-education camp in North Korea, it's John! At 6'even", he can smell you from a mile away. Put your hands together for two. Standing at 5'10", watch out, he's got a gun. Put your hands together for John. Also at 5'10", the Russian bear. Make some noise for Thomas. And of course, also at 5'10", now he won completely bald by age 20. We got Dylan. The bunch at 6'2", shrimping over his own 2 feet, our best man, Big Tula! All right, so we got our bride and party in the room. Are you guys ready to meet your bride and groom this evening? If you could all kindly rise up from your seats. This is the moment we have all been waiting for. As our newlyweds are about to share their first dance as husband and wife. Of course, they've chosen a beautiful song entitled, Can't Help Falling in Love.
Falling. Thank you. together, undivided attention. Let's get total silence in the room. We're going to kick things off with a very proud father of our bride, Jeff.
Hi. Most of you know me. If I haven't gotten to meet you yet, my name is Jeff. I'm Jen's father, Mo's father.
First time I tried this was about 2.5 or 3 years ago when I go to Sarah's wedding, and I was not prepared. So I thought I'd put a PowerPoint presentation together.
It's their night, and everybody that's here is discussing with them, with family, with friends. And I'd like to welcome everybody. And I know, I didn't do a PowerPoint, but I wrote some notes. So you have friends, family, parents, grandparents, great grandparents, too, and it's a special evening. I wanted to take a moment to thank Chuck Wiggler because he did a great job, and I thought it was really cool that he decided.
I know Mo since he's a young boy. They've been dating forever. And anybody in the room that's a father of a daughter, not a father of a son, but a father of a daughter knows that the only thing you want from the boy she chooses is to look out for her the way you do it. And Mo has always done that for her. He's always looked out for her. He's always been there. Whenever there was something going on, Mo took care of it. And if Mo wasn't there, Mo was handled for it. He comes from a really nice family, and I'm really proud to have him as a son-in-law. I wish him a long life and prosperous and many babies. Never let him take it away.
My family and friends are mostly here that know me. I'm a bit of a whack driver. Yeah, thanks. I know you're such a 10-year-old as well. So at that point, I'm going to turn it over to Mo's father. And thank you all for coming here. Enjoy, eat, drink.
No PowerPoint.
Thank you all for coming.
We are all very happy for you.
you to be here. And we are here to celebrate this on their marriage. So how are you guys doing? Can I please get a round of applause for these two? So, now, you ready for this? So happy to be here, to see you, to grow up, prosper, be happy together. I love both of you. And it's something you all need to know about these two. It's simple, actually. There's only one word to describe it, and you know, that word is love. Because ever since they got together, how long ago? 10? 12?
11?
11? 11 years ago. Remember the high school season? And you know, Hannah kind of actually fits in. She fits in with the family. And there's only one reason why she fits in with that family. Because she's just as crazy as all of us. Every time I have an argument with Hannah, or no, with Hannah gets involved. And sometimes you gotta look at brother of the arguments, you know? It doesn't matter about being here. As long as you two hear me, that's all that matters. So Hannah always defends mom. And Mo is always there for him. No matter what happens. Through the high school years, through the long distance relationships in college, through the injuries, the hospital visits, through the long hours of studying and how I'm ready to kill everyone, they're there together. Many more excuses. Congratulations, and we love you.
They've always complimented each other, and I've never seen someone be able to grab a sister the way that Bo does. And it's because they meet each other better. Bo was Uncle Mo when my daughter was born without any question or hesitation, and that was before they were even engaged. Today makes it official, but Mo has been a part of the family for many years. I'm wishing you both life, health, and happiness. Congratulations. I love you both.
Sarah, some amazing words. just spoke to our bride and groom, and they had only one request for tonight. Only one, so we gotta do it. And that was for each and every person at their wedding, everybody, to be out here on the dance floor all together at least once. So we're gonna make that happen for it right now. If you got the table number, be my hype man. Get every single person at your table to stand up at their seats. Get every single person at your table to stand up. Sitting down is completely unacceptable right now. You gotta be standing. Everybody standing up. You guys, don't pretend like you can't hear me. I'm very loud right now. Everybody in the same room needs to be standing. As for the bride and groom, it's not me, but hey, if you don't want to listen to that. Now, when the music starts, bring yourself, bring your entire table out here to the dance floor. Hold your table number up high. If I see it, I'm gonna give you a shout out. I want to see which table came here to party. DJ, hit it.
Table 7, I love you. Table 8, table 10.
Slide to the right.
Yeah.
Farmers and Wonderful Seth here is coming around with your main course. We got dinner on its way out.